Wednesday, July 11th, 2012. Looking here is kind of a visibility count. Quite a bit of smoke in the air. My recent thoughts on this is if there's the possibility that these nano substances, metals, the heavy metals in particular, if in the forest stuff and in the tree bark, in the event of a forest fire, is this stuff reintroduced into the upper atmosphere, or is it just forest fire smoke and the metals are all burned off? Just a question to throw out there. Peace all. Much love from Mount Shasta, California. State of Jefferson, Siskiyou County.